my favorite moment was when he asked me to marry him at the Citadel.
Awesome.
That was
awesome.
Amazing. It couldn't have happened at a better place. That's the country where both of our parents are from. The Citadel is such a significant structure in Haiti. And it was just beautiful.
I just had an amazing time. I don't think I would have been able to experience Haiti the way I did if it weren't for the care and the precision that Haiti Got took to make sure that all of my needs were met and that overall my stay was just superbly amazing. And overall, it was just a fantastic experience for me.
And it was going on this private boat and going on this private beach and drinking and eating and everybody's just having a good time, and that was it. And the water was the bluest water I've ever seen. The beaches were so beautiful. The people were so nice and everybody was just so giving. Like, it didn't matter that I didn't speak the language. They were just like, oh, here, have some food, have some drink. Everybody was super, super nice.